Again, the water is leaking, and it has to be leaking through the wall because it's dry all up against the window, and the water is coming through the holes that the shades are attached to, and it's doing it on this one too. So that means that water is leaking through the holes of the roof, probably on the parapet wall. Don't know what to say or do, but it's completely destroying the windows, frames, or the sills around, and I can't stop it.